Welcome to Magic Fun Studio. Today we are going to learn something different types of editing. Nowadays TikTok is really famous, also the Instagram. See the guy, he's doing something, he's saying hi. And he's hiding behind the tree. And also he's saying goodbye. What is the reason behind it? So, first of all, I want to say, if you want to understand the concept of the video, you have to watch this video until the end. Then you can know only what is this guy is doing and why he's doing. So let's watch after the editing how it looks like this video. Interesting, right? This is after editing. Oh, he just here and goes to there. Amazing. So now the time to learn this amazing editing. Even though you are not a good editor, still you have to know just what is the behind that and how have been done this editing. So let's have a look the editing, how it has been done. Or if you are not interested to learn these tricks, you just want to enjoy. Also, you can see the link on the description. There's lots of video you can just watch and enjoy. So whoever want to learn it, just stay with me until end of the video. So let's go for the tutorial. Actually, to do this editing, I was use Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2019. If you don't have, you can use the Final Cut. And also there is a KineMaster from the mobile apps. If you know how to do masking out, you can use it. So this is the time to learn. So first of all, you have to remember, you keep your camera on the tripod. Camera should not be moving and don't change any frame rate. It will be continuous shoot. You have to act in the first tree exactly the same way. Always remember what I did in the first tree, I have to do the same action in the second tree. Since it's done, it will be continuous shot, and after we take this all the footage to the Adobe Premiere Pro. So let's go to the Adobe Premiere Pro now. So first things, we'll keep the empty shot of the background. So we will cut exactly on there. Then I will take the video where I am running. So this is the part basically I know it. I need the empty shot. Then I will start the video from here, like I'm showing my hand. Then when I go to a little bit forward, like I'm showing my head and coming back, I have to find the perfect point before raising my head. I will cut it exactly there. Then I will run to the next tree. Next tree also, since I put my head in the front, like it still didn't get out exactly on the same point, I need to cut the video. So you have to find your way to both video position where you just show your head exactly from the same point. You have to cut the video. So I'm going to do frame by frame just to find out from the next video, like I'm going to cut when I just show my head. So I think I find finally exactly this point. You can see I go frame by frame. Then here I will cut it. I don't need this middle part where I run to the other tree. Since the video was taken in the tripod and everything is same, the frame rate is same, camera was not moving, so if I do one clip on top of other clip, it will not change anything. But I need also the extra part in the last moment, so I will cut this part as well. And finally I will just delete it. So after deleting the all the extra part, what you need to do, you need to do simple things. You take the middle part in the video layer number 2 until the end, and the third part you just took video layer number 3. It's very easy and very simple. Now what you need to do, you remember I told you you need one empty shot of the back. Then we just click on the right click on the empty shot and go for the frame hold option. So video layer number 1, you have to make it frame hold. Since it's done, you just need to expand the frame hold the empty shot until the end of the video. Then let's go for the next. What you need to do, then select the video layer number 2, then go to the effect control and select the pen tool to draw a mask. I'm taking the support of the tree and draw a mask including you and this object. Since the masking is done, you need to find out the position where you put your head just behind the tree. So you need to adjust a bit, remove it and go playback. Since you find the perfect position, just you put your head behind the tree. Exactly, stop it here. Then layer number 3 video, you need to bring exactly in the same position you see it. Since you bring on the same position, you have to adjust also this video to the same OA like you did the other video. You can't see the video because it's layer number 2, because layer number 3 on the top. However, you just take the masking tool. Since you start to draw a mask according to the T direction, so it will support, the tree will support you to the proper masking. People will not understand anything. Since your masking is done, boom, you can see now whatever you see, only the video. After that, you need to do just turn on the video layer number 2. If you see, I just switch off and I'm going to turn on. Since I'm going to turn on the video layer number 2 with the green signal, you can see there the green signal. So I just make it on. Since you make it on, you can see the both video. So now if you play the video from the beginning, you can see I'm here, and since I'm reaching on that position, the other video will start. That means the video layer number 3 video will start at the same time, and it looks like I just was from this tree, but my head is goes to the other tree. I hope you understand the editing. Actually, it's all about the masking, nothing else special. First things, you have to keep your camera on the tripod. It will be continuous shot. You have to act exactly the same way what you are acting on the first tree. Then you go to the second tree and you will going to do the same acting like you did in the first tree. That is very important. Always remember, camera is on the tripod and continuous shot. The editing part up to you guys, which software you're gonna use. I'm using Adobe Premiere Pro. You can use the Final Cut. Also, there's a lots of mobile apps as well, like a KineMaster. You can use it. But all about that is working with the masking. If you know how to work the masking, how it works the layer, you can do these kinds of editing tricks. I'm just giving you the tips how to take the video. So if you want to know proper masking, there's a lots of channel in the YouTube. You can follow them. Also, I'm going to put link on the description of some good channels that you can know really better about the Adobe Premiere Pro. That's it for today. Please put your comments below how you like my editing magic trick. And whoever new here still didn't subscribe to my channel, please just subscribe to my channel and on the notification button so you will not miss my any of the video. That's it for today. Stay creative.